Black Lives Matter demanding a seat at the table after being ignored by Team Biden for more than 30 days. In a petition, the group writes, quote, Black voters give and give to this country and deserve a voice in the decision making process of this, the progress of this future administration. Here to react is host of the podcast, Rob Smith, is problematic. Rob Smith himself. Hey, Rob.
Hey, how you doing? Thanks
doing
for having
well,
me on
well.
Problematic Tuesday.
All right. You're welcome. What's your reaction to this? They're saying they're ignored by Biden's administration or by the Biden team right now, and they want their voices heard.
Well, they are being ignored because they were used by the Biden team and the Biden campaign throughout this entire election season. Look, we've been having this conversation for months on end, and everybody knew, and a lot of black conservatives like me have been saying, that as soon as they got what they wanted, in this case, Joe Biden apparently looking to enter the White House in January, that the Black Lives Matter protests and all of this stuff, they would just forget about it, and that's what has happened. So they have been used, they're starting to realize that they have been used, and that is why they're going public with this. Now, remember, on election night, Black Lives Matter tweeted, or the day after the election, they tweeted their symbol with the fist, and it literally said, we won. So they thought that Joe Biden getting into the White House means that they won, but what it really means is that they have been used over and over again, just like African-American voters have been used in the past. They made them afraid. They pushed out stories of racism and all of this stuff that weren't entirely true, and they used this in order to get black votes. And what they are getting now is not a seat at the table. What they're getting now is ignored because they have been used.
So in another issue, Black Lives Matter DC activists, they're complaining. They're calling to defund the police, but then they're complaining because the Metropolitan Police Department in Washington is not protecting them. Listen to this.
Black Lives Matter DC denounces the failure of DC government, both the mayor and her police department, under the leadership of the failed outgoing police chief Peter Newsom, to protect the rights of DC residents.
Black Lives Matter said, tell the truth. It means defund MPD, because MPD don't keep us safe.
Rob, your reaction?
I don't know what it was that I just saw. It was just a lot of gobbledygook coming from that guy's mouth. But look, it really does boggle the mind, and it makes no sense. They had a huge defund the police mural right by the Black Lives Matter mural in D.C. But what it really boils down to is, like a lot of stuff that we've been seeing this year, it's always rules for thee and not for me. So they want to defund the police because this sounds great when they're giving speeches and when they're trying to raise money or when they do whatever. But when they need the actual law enforcement, it's apparently not there enough. So it just makes no sense. It just is confusing to me. I'm sure it's confusing to them. And what we're really seeing is a disconnect between the people that are out there doing the work on the ground, for these Black Lives Matter organizers, and the larger organizations that are really not paying too much attention to them and caring about them. You got Biden ignoring the national organization. You have Muriel Bowser and all these people ignoring the local organization. So at this point, like I said, now that they have been used for their votes, and they'll be used for their votes again in 2022 and 2024, by the way, they're not getting anything out of it.
Well, you even have Biden, you have a lot of Democratic leaders that are saying it is the wrong message. Our constituents do not support defunding the police. But now these police departments don't have the money to pay the cops. And then those very people that didn't want them to have all of the money are now complaining because they're not getting protection. It's unbelievable. All right. Thanks so much, Rob. Thanks for being with us.